Did you know in Constantine? According to the director, the rag that John lights on fire to defeat the demons was actually a piece of Moses' shroud that was given to him by Beeman.